There's definitely no bigger moment than standing up for students right now. We ended the school year with roughly 60,000 kids without an actual certified teacher. It's such an injustice to our kids, and they deserve better. And that's why I'm running for office. My name is Christine Marsh, and I'm running for the State Senate in District 28.